Yeah, I'll be safe. You have to marry a bahai.